The directive by His Excellency, if you recollect, was announced on the 9th of April. And the directive was to be implemented. So the implementation process began. But the April customers, if you recollect, it's for 3 months, April, May, and June. By the 9th of April, some people have already purchased, especially the prepaid customers, have already purchased their prepaid. And some people have already bought their postpaid. So the April benefits will be derived in May, the May benefit in June, and the June benefit will be in July. So that is how. So if you already bought a credit in April, you wouldn't see it reflected in. But when you move to May, it will reflect in May. Again, don't forget, the baseline for the directive from His Excellency Nana Addo-Dankwa Akufo-Addo was to use the March bill. So it is March. So all the Lifeline customers, we're going to use that March bill. The postpaid, we're going to use the March bill. But if on the 9th of April, you are disconnected, you are not enjoying the national grid at the time the announcement is made, and even as I speak, you are not, then automatically, there is no way you are benefiting. But if for some reason, your disconnection was because you haven't paid your bill and you have made an attempt to pay that bill today, then of course, you'll be entitled to the benefit. The benefit is for all Ghanaians. Those that are disconnected will not enjoy until they have been, you know, connected or brought back to the national grid.